Camille Webster.
100 days have made me
over. Wait, so you're not going with Matt anymore?
Well, officially he hasn't asked me, but I assume we are. But my parents saw him at Whataburger the other night with Kevin and his friends. And so they say if he's going to start hanging out with that crowd, I can't go with them.
That sucks.
So, Rachel, what about your prom dress?
Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. It's really
Do you know when he's going to be home?
I'm sorry, Camille. I don't understand. Matt told me that he was going over to your house, and you and him and Matt Esparza were going to work on a science project.
Oh yeah, we have a science project that we're working on. He's probably just running a little behind.
I wonder where he is.
I don't know.
There he is, right over there.
Matt.
What are you doing here?
What do you think? What are you doing here? Oh wait, I know. I can smell all over you. Why are you even here?
Camille, I told you that Matt's gonna do whatever he wants.
And I told you to stay out of our business.
What?
I called your house earlier, and since you didn't tell me about this stupid party, now your mom's suspicious. And then you lied to her and told her that we were working on some science project, and now you're drinking.